Next. No way, I can't believe this actually works. Next. First step to do this iPhone hack, hit settings. Scroll down to accessibility. Click on voice control. Customize commands. Custom. Create new command. Type in next. Hit done. Click action. Run custom gesture. And here it is, here it is, here it is. Put your little TikTok swipe up just like that. Hit save. And subscribe right now because this is going to be really, really cool. Now open up the TikTok app.